story is the construction of a world. My door has been open and I'm not going back through. I hope you feel comfortable. I hope you think of yourself and your life, and I hope it reveals to you the doors of the many possibilities where you see none. Living in my own world allowed me to be something I only thought imaginable. And when I returned, it was clear that my world was a world that had formed itself around me. One thing I can hope is that what I have felt, imagined, and believed this world to be can one day be mirrored in the world and the people around me. This is my imagination. It can see the future, 10 futures at once. And then I will go on a jog and see more and learn more and come back and will have grown 10 feet taller in the hour and will need to show you more. And the rain will wake me because I am able to hear it in my sleep. And the sun will calm me because I am able to feel it in my grief. It will lift me. I won't have to think much or conclude or dismiss or rule it out. I will wait for my idea to find its place to plug in.
My mouth is the door, is the door to a perfect place. To a perfect place, it's filled with dreams and lost and pain. Creatures call you, hiding in the dark. Distant songs of a lonely heart. Run for my life to the out of sight. Run for my life to go through the night. I'll guide you to, I'll guide you to my.
Thank you. Thank you.